What's up, guys? This is Drew. I just dropped my wife and kids off at the airport. We've been doing a family road trip through Wisconsin. Drove up from Arkansas, so I'm going to spend a couple more days here in the Driftless region. Stopped by the fly shop here, the Driftless angler, and got some an idea of where to go. So I want to say thanks for that. But yeah, it's July, hoping for hoppers, maybe some dry flies. Super bright out, no clouds, but I think it's going to be fun. Let's go. See what it's gonna be like.
All the rolling water and all the rushing wind sweeps up around us and pulls me back in. I thought I could kiss you of the house when no one is watching and mud on the ground. You won't catch me sleeping. I've got many things left to say. Can you see?
That was good news because it meant that the next day was going to be cloudy. And when I got to the water and a brown ate my indicator, I knew it was time to switch up and start throwing a dry dropper.